Then, as Fred Troller had requested, Cinerama made arrangements to visit the U.S. Naval Air Station at Jacksonville, Florida. Here, the Navy's Blue Angels are showing student pilots just what jet fighters can do. These young flyers are going to the USS Lake Champlain, the carrier, which will be their base and home at sea. The Navy granted permission for us to go along with them. This may be your first flight in a jet, but at this moment, even more important, it will be the pilot's first landing on a carrier deck.